This is your current ops report.
U.S. Naval Forces personnel recently participated in several commemorative events in recognition of the World War II liberation of southern France. Participants included the Naval Forces Europe Africa Chief of Staff, USS Donald Cook, and the Naval Forces Europe Band. These events paid tribute to Operation Dragoon, the Allied landings on the beaches of southern France that took place on August 15, 1944.
I'm Petty Officer Corey Hensley, and this has been your current ops report.